I don't know about you, but I am sick of politics. Are you sick of politics?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. We've had more prime ministers lately than the honey badgers had dates on The Bachelor. I can tell you that right now. And in fact, yeah, the pollies are getting so unpopular, they're getting their own TV shows. We've got Barnaby Joyce. He's been signed up to do Pregnant at First Sight. Scott Morrison, well, he's just one survivor. Peter Dutton, well, he's Australia's biggest loser, isn't he? Malcolm Turnbull, he got booted out of being Big Brother and now he's the Invisible Man. And good old Bill Shorten, well, he's the new host of Pointless. Our lovely Julie Bishop, she found out that she did not have the X Factor, didn't she? Pauline Hanson, going to star in I'm a Bigot, Get Me Out of Here. And for Tony Abbott, well, they've created a news show for him, Australia's Most Unwanted.